In this video, we have given that x power 4 minus x is equal to 0 and we have to find the value of x. So we have x power 4 minus x is equal to 0 and we can take x common and we will get x cube minus 1 is equal to 0. So either x will be equal to 0 or x cube minus 1 will be equal to 0 and it is x cube minus 1 is 1 cube is equal to 0 and a cube minus b cube is equal to a minus b times a square plus ab plus b square. So x cube minus 1 cube will be x minus 1 times x square plus x plus 1 is equal to 0. So either x minus 1 is equal to 0 and x is equal to 1 or x square plus x plus 1 is equal to 0. And it is a quadratic equation, so x will be equal to minus b plus minus a square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. So x is equal to minus times b is 1 plus minus a square root of 1 square minus 4 times a is 1 and c is 1 by 2 times 1. So x is equal to minus 1 plus minus a square root of 1 minus 4 by 2 and x is equal to minus 1 plus minus a square root of minus 3 by 2. So x will be equal to minus 1 plus minus and a square root of minus 3 will be iota times root 3 by 2. So x is equal to 0, 1, minus 1 plus iota times root 3 by 2 and minus 1 minus iota times root 3 by 2. These are the four values of x.